Hello everyone, I am your math teacher Priyanka from the CPS and I hope everyone is fit and fine at home children. Okay children, previously we have done other topic, that is your multiplication of the fractions, and today we will discuss about other new topic, that is your division of fractions. Okay, so here we are having the some of the subtopics in the division of the fraction. One is your reciprocal and second one is your division of the fraction. Firstly, before starting the division of the fraction, firstly we will discuss about that reciprocal. What is reciprocal? Reciprocal means, children, the reciprocal of a fraction is obtained by interchanging the numerator and denominator. In other words, we can say the numerator becomes the denominator, the numerator will be changed into the denominator, and the denominator will be changed into the numerator. See, 2 over 5, this is your numerator and this is your denominator. So what is the reciprocal of the 2 over 5? Numerator will be changed into the denominator and denominator will be changed into the numerator, that is your 5 over 2 means reciprocal. That means you have to interchange these numerator and denominator. See, what is the reciprocal of the 2 by 3? The reciprocal of 2 by 3 is your 3 by 2 by interchanging your numerator and denominator. Here we are having a one also another name of that reciprocal, that is your multiplicative inverse, is also the another name of the reciprocal. Means if they are talking about find out their multiplicative inverse, that means also we have to take out the reciprocal of that particular fraction. Okay, this is your reciprocal, and afterwards we will start it to discuss about that division of the fraction. What is the division of the fraction? See, with this example it will clear to you, children. Here you have the fraction 5 over 7 is divided by 10 over 14. So 5 over 7 divided by divided here 10 over 14. So 5 over 7. So divide will be changed into the multiplication by taking the reciprocal of your second one fraction. Second one fraction, children, not the first one fraction, second one fraction. Second fraction, you have to take that reciprocal. Means what is the reciprocal of 10 over 14? That is your 14 over 10. 14 over 10, and afterwards you know very well how to solve. Previously we have done that, children, multiplication terms. Means you just have to do that cutting. Means you have to check it at which table they both are going on same number, or both the numbers are going on which table. Means that table must be same. Just like this, here you can see, children, 5 ones the 5 and 5 twos the 10. 7 and 14 both are going on that 7 table. 7 ones the 7 and 7 twos the 14. And what is left it here? Here left 1, here also left 1, and here left 2, and here also left 2. 2 ones the 2, and 2 and 2 both are going on the 2 table. That is your 1 over 1, which is equals to 1. This is your division of the fraction. One more example is also there. Here you can see, children, we are having that mixed fraction. So first step is your mixed fraction will be changed into that improper fraction. See here, 2 side 4 over 8. How we have to change it? You know very well how you have to change it. Here put the sign of multiplication and here put the sign of that addition. So 2 multiply 8 plus 4 over 8 like this. 2 8s are 16 plus 4, 20 over 8. 20 over 8 we will write it here, and here you can see 2 2s are 4 plus 1, 5 over 2. And afterwards divide. How you have to solve this divide? Divide will be changed into that sign of that multiplication by taking the reciprocal. Okay, by taking your reciprocal of your second one fraction. 2 5 over 2, what is the reciprocal of the 5 over 2? That is your 2 over 5. And afterwards simply just you have to solve it like that previously, multiplication. One word problem is also there, like this also you can see, children. See a cut 3 side 1 over 2 rectangular paper strips into a number of pieces. Each piece was half of the paper strip. How many pieces did Sia cut the paper strip into? Sia cut rectangular paper strip. Sia cut rectangular paper strip. How many means cut rectangular paper strip? That is your 3 side 1 over 2. And what is the length of that each paper strip? That is your 1 over 2. And we have to find it how many pieces. Number of pieces cut by Sia. Number of pieces cut by Sia. That is your 3 side 1 over 2 divided by 1 over 2. So 3 side 1 over 2. So here you have to put the sign of multiplication and put the sign of addition. 3 2s are 6 plus 1. That is your 7 over 2. is divided by 1 over 2. 7 over 2 divide will be changed into that multiplication which is 2 over 1. 2 cut with 2 and here you left children 7 over 1 multiplied by 1 over 1 which is here 7. 7. How many pieces? Number of pieces cut by Sia, that is 7 pieces cut by Sia. Okay children, and I hope everyone understood about that division of the fraction, how you have to take the reciprocal of that fraction, how to solve that division of the fraction and the word problem of the division of the fraction. For the word problem, firstly understand the statements and afterwards do that planning. Okay children, and afterwards doing, and then check your answer also. With this exam, if you will follow these four steps, then it will very helpful to you children to solve that question. Firstly understand the statement, afterwards do that planning, and afterwards doing the questions, and afterwards check it your calculation also. And calculation, you know very well, in divide you have to change the second term fraction into there by taking the reciprocal of second one fraction, divide will be changed into that multiply. And I hope everyone understood children. Okay, take care and good day.